Act 6, Chapter 3, Pondering Them Bodies.
Yeah, I know. Second time in a row where I started off these videos prematurely.
Come on, you shoe whistlers! My baby's up this way!
Got a clock rerunning.
One that has recently been fucked in the face! We get in and shut her down soon, or...
Everyone's dead. Yeah, we got it.
Yeah, Rick and my crew's already dead. Dead on account of recent hunting. You can add mass murder to your rap sheet now, hun.
Ray, I'm feeling the guilt.
No snappy repartee? No smart-ass backtalk?
I'm just trying to register that clock comment.
Human oppressed, Sarrano.
These are human beings you killed, Gray. They had families. People counting on them. How much pain you reckon you just spread across the universe?
I'd say we've both done our fair share.
But we ain't talking about me. We ain't looking at piles of dead folks I killed.
But if you don't shut up, guess where this thing is going. Giving us a call is what you're better at.
Back the area. There is only one room through. Follow me.
Right behind you, Ishii.
Quiet over there, huh? Pondering them bodies, I reckon. About to ponder one more.
I don't know. I really like how he did that. Alright, let's see what the charge of this baby is like. Ooh. Oh, Jesus Christ. Let's keep them coming. Right. There are some more bodies to add to the collection right here. Look at all that orange punch. Oh yeah. Alright, didn't want me to kill you. Aw, there was ammo. Even he has his good old comments. Stop blocking me. Ooh, drop kit. Mine. I think I'll have this back as my right weapon. Ooh, pancake. Break dance. That's actually pretty clever. That's pretty clever. Oh, what is this here? You didn't surprise me like that? Take a breather. Oh, there we go. Shish kebab. And ready to go. You did that. That was not me. Oh, dang, his butt came off. Having fun down there? Looks like the Xbox symbol. Xbox 360. Hit things out of the red ring of death.
What are you looking at?
Hurry up!
Double time, you nuts! Bob's this way. Just past the dead bodies of these mothers and fathers that you killed.
I didn't hold your murders over your head. I don't hold them on. You don't hold ours onto my head. Yeah, you know about, yeah, you know a lot about using shafts, don't you? Hee-hee.
You bullies nervous? Shut your fucking trap.
Baby in a grumpy mood. All that guilt building up, ain't it, boy? Oh, shit, the body's...
Well, I got him. Thank you for shutting him up. I'll thank you. So, where to next? Oh, there we go. Looks like we got company up there. I'm gonna charge on this one. Drill count? Or just do that. So yeah, don't shoot. Either use the leash or kick him. Yeah, just line them up. Luckily, this area is fair enough to have more than one death trap. I'm just gonna stick with this. How could I? What could I ever? What can I do? Oh yeah, that's right. Not cool. Well, thank God for that. I was waiting for you. I was just waiting. Fantastic. you go. All for you. I guess your other friends. Careful. Oh, I guess that's it. Alright, work your typing magic. Yeah, good times. Don't do it again. Oh, hello.
Kill the last one. I'll kill this one.
And that way you go. And finish him. Grilled meat. Ah, feels nice massage. Rear entry. Guess it's not exit only, huh? Now dance for me, legs.
Engine room, dead ahead.
Thank God, I am not accustomed to mission success.
Yeah, look who you're partnered up with.
And here we are, the DNA bomb.
Hey, where you going? Defuse this fucker.
Safeguard it, stupid. It takes two people. I gotta turn the key in here the moment you put in the deactivation code, or it'll trip the bomb.
Right.
Get over to it. I'll read off the code. All right.
Well, there's gotta be a catch. All right, so I gotta type it right here. Oh, never mind. Wrong side. Right here.
Ready? One wrong move, it'll blow.
Go.
Pull the lever to access the console.
Wrong lever. Just kidding. Code just insulted us. Not a good sign.
You ball sacks don't shut the bed yet again. You just are the DNA bomb.
Son of a bitch!
Well, I got a flight to catch. Mama Scott's waiting on board. Maybe I'll get a secretary to give me a mouth sucker. Good luck, bud.
Ishii, run. Hilarious. Thank you, Explosion. Thank you, Michael Bay.
Found us a nice
east. So how unfortunate. Any other bright ideas?
Here.
Here we go. Apparently, we're an idiot.
Oh, God
piece of shit. We're right back where we started.
The room was not on fire last time.
Okay, gotta be it out.
Perhaps this is a just end. I would rather die in peace than frantically pushing against fate.
I caused all this. If I die without setting right, there ain't no kind of peace awaiting me. Greg, listen.
Thank you, sweet Matilda. And now, this will be a good time to be the stop for tonight. So, hope you guys enjoy this. Next time, we'll head into the final act. Act 7, Chapter 1. That thing is leaving without us. So, either way, if you guys are enjoying this, I'll see you guys next time. If you've enjoyed what you see here, you can like and possibly subscribe. And I bid thee signing off.